things, hang out to serve and stuff. So good thing is I'm through and get another chance tomorrow.
What was the difference? What do you think, what did you do, Caroline? You were able to prevail in this thing?
I just kept fighting, really. You know, that was the best thing I did today. That was fight and never give up. And you know, it could have gone either way, but thankfully it went my way.
Carol, I think that was maybe the first time you'd say match points here in a match you played Dementieva in a 7-6 back in 2010, but was that one of the toughest matches in Connecticut you've had in your great career here?
Yeah, I mean, I think result-wise, yes, probably. But in the end of the day, you know, hats off to her for not making you feel great out there. You know, she completely ruined my rhythm, but at the same time, you know, I'm just happy that I managed to just